You're all welcome for my Peak Formula One video blog here on www.andreasrichter.tv. My blonde and charming assistant Sunny, myself Andreas Richter, and my electronic partners of Peak welcome you heartily. Peak, you may find all the interesting details on this company under peak-international.com and peak98.de. Grand Prix of Russia in Sochi. Last year there was held the Olympic Winter Games. It's a nice place to be. I've been there as a presenter, as a host in the German house, so I could take a closer look to the nearly completed Formula One Grand Prix circuit at the time. It's a nice place to be, and as I could watch today on television, a really beautiful Formula One circuit. Yesterday we had a dramatic, severe accident of Carlos Sainz Jr. He remained more or less uninjured, fortunately, could start the race today. And in the race itself, there was a heavy accident of Romain Grosjean, also himself. He was nearly uninjured, fortunately. Romain Grosjean, by the way, he signed a contract with Haas Formula One, the new American team starting in Formula One in 2016, a couple of days ago. The race was boring. Hamilton was winning. Rosberg started on pole. He dropped out of the race surprisingly, so to say. His acceleration pedal broke in lap number 9. Vettel was second in the race and is now second in the Grand Prix Drivers' World Championship. So, more or less, the championship is decided also for Mercedes in the Constructors' World Championship. So, in 2 weeks, on October 25th in Austin, United States of America, we might see both decisions for 100%. Rumors are still going on, selling Formula One or not selling Formula One. That's what Bernie Ecclestone said a couple of days ago. Might be a PR gag, might be not. Dietrich Mateschitz, the Austrian with Red Bull, might be one of the interested people to buy Formula One. He was a sponsor in Formula One with Sauber in the 90s. He is now team owner with Red Bull Racing and Toro Rosso, and might be he will drop out with his both teams as he will not have any engine to drive with. So he might buy Formula One, who knows. We're going to see each other again in 2 weeks, October 25th, Austin, United States. Talk to you then. Bye for now.